And hello out there. I'm gonna attempt my first acrylic pour. Got a panel board canvas, very thin one. Dollar Tree, rack from Dollar Tree. Also got a stretched canvas from Dollar Tree. Got some plastic here from Dollar Tree. Yes, I went to Dollar Tree. We've got the colors already pre-mixed with some homemade pouring medium that is two parts Elmer's glue, one part water, and one part acrylic paint. And these are the types of paints I used. The old 50-cent Walmart brands. Got several different colors, black and white there. Got some metallic pearl white. I don't know how well that's gonna work. Got some metallic purple also. I don't know how well that's going to work. But we got the torch ready to go. I sprayed a little bit of liquid rich silicone in the pearl white and the purple, but nothing else. And that's just straight white back there. I've got some little palette knives ready. There's one. I got a little piece of paper ready. I think I'm about ready. Okay. I've got everything ready to go. Start with my pouring medium. Pour that out on the canvas here. Done this before, guys, so I'm not really sure this is gonna work. I'm gonna do one pour, just little bits, and then I'm gonna come back and do a second pour with a swipe torch. Bubbles here. Space here on the side. I think that's going to do it for that. This purple has some silicone in it. A little red here. little bit of blue. I like the colors. Put this down a little bit. Hit with a torch. See what that silicone does. I'm not going to have as much negative space as I thought I would. Bring it off the side. I'm just going to run them off the side. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Stay here. Didn't even put gloves on like an idiot. Stay on there. See if I can bring this back. This looks pretty cool. Ooh, I like that. seems to run into the center. This board is kind of lame. I'm not getting the silicone I wanted out. Silicone on it would do something. Maybe from a height. Whoa! Wow! Okay, that got bizarre real quick. What kind of crazy cells are happening now? Hopefully this won't blow up. Pretty cool. I'm going to leave it alone. Let me get a little closer. You guys can check it out. Sorry for the glare. Well, it didn't turn out like I wanted, but it turned out pretty. So there's my first attempt at pouring. Okay, got my second canvas set up and it's already got a base coat on it. This one, I'm just gonna do a dirty pour kind of thing. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna get another cup. Green. Messy pour. That's what it is. Okay. Pretty much does it for the paint. So, here we go. I'm going to just tilt this a little bit. Hope you guys can see this. Start at the top. colors. Where's the rest? There they go. Black snake. Don't see any yellows. I know I put yellow in there. Where did it go? Which is a little brighter. Hey, let's make it a little brighter. Ooh, that looks cool. Looks very cool. All right. Torch action. I don't know about these white bits. Let me try blowing on them. Okay, I don't know about this one. I'm not liking this. So, how you like them apples? Wow, what a mess. Oh well. There we go. All right. Now. Yeah, I guess I'm going to do what I originally wanted to do and try to swipe. So I got this black here. Go all over this edge. That's enough. Don't know if this will work or not, but it's worth a try. And I got this plastic thing. Lay it on there, and okay. A bucket of water down here. Okay, I'm digging on that. There's some cells. Okay. I'm loving this bit, so I'm going to stretch this off best I can. And hopefully that'll be it. messing with that at all. That's very cool. All right, here's a little shot for you guys. Definitely like the results of the swipe. Okay, number two, and the paint's all gone. Okay, here we go. The finished one. It's about 10 minutes after I poured it and did the swipe. I really like this one. I'm digging on the cells, I'm digging on the colors. Now the other one, unfortunately, don't buy these panel boards, because you can see this sucker bowed up like a freaking bow and arrow. So I tried blowing on it to get a little weirdness, and then I just figured I'll lean it and let it all pool at one end, so I'll get a nice little kind of line, and I kind of like it. Another little puff there. I can't do too much. It's already turned into mud. But who knows? In an hour or so, it might look really cool. But this one, I'm definitely loving this one. For my second try. Now, I didn't use any Floetrol. I didn't use anything like that. It's just my mix was nothing but Elmer's glue. And it's a little bit of Mod Podge and some water. And the paint from Walmart. 50 cents a bottle. Cheap stuff. Because I didn't want to invest a whole bunch of money. Not knowing or not whether or not it would work. And I'm pretty satisfied. So, later, Gators.